Well, hello, friends, and welcome to the Million Dollar Message. This is National Sales Director Kristen Sharp coming in on this beautiful Thursday, March 18th. And if you didn't get the memo, you can actually now register for the Rockin' Red Rally, which, you guys, don't be confused, is Career Conference. It is Career Conference. So hopefully you got the text message and also the email from Mary Kay and that you are getting yourself registered for our virtual Career Conference, which they're calling this year the Rockin' Red Rally. Well, many of you know that I just love to study Mary Kay Ashe's life, the books that she wrote, the poems that she put out to the world, her quotes. And so today, as I was getting some customer orders ready to go, I read this quote called Service by Mary Kay. It said, "The most important mile in our business walk is the extra mile, the one called service. It sometimes takes the time we don't think we have, but we always do. It sometimes means going out of our way, but helping someone along the way helps us on our journey to the top." You know, many times in my business with customers, with team members, with unit members, I have had to be inconvenienced and be willing to be inconvenienced to serve and to support them. And I wanted to share that with you because sometimes at the beginning of my career and even when I was growing as a leader, part of me would be a little bit annoyed, like, oh, I was in such a groove. Now I have to stop what I'm doing and help her. And I really just had to ask God to just soften my heart. And that remember that leaders serve others. Leaders eat last. And so I read this quote today as I was putting some things together to make some things happen for some customers that are going out of town and a couple things that I was going to help consultants out with this morning before I left for the gym. And I thought, you know what? Wow. Thank you, Lord, for having this little poem about service and the extra mile from our dear Mary Kay Ashe pop up. Well, another poem that I read this week is all about being a strong woman and a strong woman in direct sales. And this actually was an article written by Richard Neihart, and he no longer is alive, but I think it depicts who we are as women in Mary Kay, as women in direct sales, so well. And so I wanted to read it to you today. It says, "The following is an excerpt of an essay entitled Strong Women, an insightful look into the heart of a direct selling woman. It's a must read." So who is a woman of the direct selling profession? Well, she is many things. She is North American, Australian, and Asian. She's Latin and European. She comes in all shapes and sizes, large and small, and short and tall. Her hair is black and brown and blonde and silver. She comes from every walk of life, from family farms and average, ordinary towns to big, sophisticated cities. The typical direct selling profession is a married woman, a wife who loves her husband and children. She's also a divorced mom, determined to work at home and raise her kids. She's a grandmother, toned, tanned, tuned in, and out to win the second half of her life. And in very sad situations, she's a mistreated woman seeking to escape an abusive relationship. She's a no-nonsense corporate career woman who hit her head on the glass ceiling one too many times. And a sensible single woman who's decided that rather than marry a millionaire, she's just going to become one. She's a PhD, a high school dropout, and everything in between. But no matter her nationality, shape, or size, no matter her education, race, or religion, she is the feminine face of free enterprise. She's business in blue jeans, wholesale in high heels, an entrepreneur in an evening gown. Her energies drive the world's economy. Her efforts mesh the gears of international commerce. Her time and talent put food in the fridge, clothes in her closet, and cars in the carport. She keeps factors functioning and freight cars filled and trucks trucking. In fact, if all the multiplied women, millions of women in the direct selling stopped work for 1 week, the world's economy would stumble to a standstill. She's a strong woman, part angel, actress, and acrobat. She is a multitasking miracle. She can fold laundry, repair a bike, prepare a dinner, change a baby, change a tire, and host a conference call all at the same time. A fusion of model, missionary, and magician, she can wrench 90 minutes from an hour, squeeze 8 days out of a week, and 40 days from a month. She can meet a month-end production deadline dead center, and although she may not feel it, she's drop-dead gorgeous. She's a strong woman. She can be found anywhere, from a concourse to a convention center. You'll find her on a laptop at a coffee shop, hosting an in-home presentation, upfront training, or seeing a seminar listening and learning. But mostly you'll find her at home, because that's probably why she chose direct selling in the first place. She really wants to work from home. An independent sales representative, she is the CEO of her own corporation. Her corner office commands a sweeping view of her backyard and her kids at play. In the beginning, her desk may be a folding chair, table with a milk crate, a credenza, but it's a real office just the same. The nerve center of the greatest operation on earth. This lady of direct selling is courage, character, and consistency, leadership, loyalty, and love. She loves God. She loves family. She loves her company. She loves her products. She loves people. This direct selling dynamo never meets a stranger. She simply has no time to be timid. From grocery checkouts to waiting rooms to country fairs, she is the world's most effective and natural networker. She is prospecting and presentations, recruitment and retention. She is online enrollment and education, booking and benefits, motivation and more. She's a team builder, cheerleader, and star player all in one. As a consultant, counselor, and coach, she is persistent, patient, and prophet, and a little prayer. She's a strong woman. In a world where clarity is a rarity, she knows what she wants. Instead of taking care, she's taking charge. While protecting the present, she is planning the future. While others wish she works, while others are making excuses, she is making money. The very reasons why some women say they can't succeed are the compelling reasons why she must. She is a strong woman. She is a tough-minded optimist, pleasantly persistent. She moves from rejection to rejection without losing enthusiasm. She knows that her sales are in direct proportion to the number of times she is willing to open herself up to being let down. She doesn't enjoy it any more than anyone else, but has come to terms with rejection and refuses to let it stop her from pursuing her goals. She is a strong woman. This was wrote by Richard Neihart. He was a speaker and trainer for corporations and direct selling professionals, and he passed away in November 2007. But I'll tell you, I read that and thought, wow, that's exactly who we are, the strong women of Mary Kay Cosmetics. And to be proud of that, Mary Kay Ash herself was a strong woman, a woman before her time. And so, you guys, I want to remind you that many people still don't understand our profession in direct sales. And there probably is people in your life or in your direct family that maybe think you being a part of Mary Kay is silly. And I will tell you, believe it or not, even with the success my mom had as being a senior national sales director in Mary Kay for over 30 years before she retired and getting a great retirement from Mary Kay Cosmetics, and even seeing me as a national sales director that moved up the ranks really quickly, there are people in my family that still don't get it. And I've kind of just come to terms that they might not ever get it. And that's okay, because I get it. Because I'm a strong woman, and I know my purpose in Mary Kay Cosmetics. And I pray that you know yours, or you will find yours. So I hope today this poem gave you some encouragement and also made you proud to be a part of Mary Kay Cosmetics and our beautiful profession called direct selling. You guys, so much of your success in this business is showing up. In fact, Mary Kay Ash would say, those who show up, go up. And so if you have not yet registered for Career Conference, which Mary Kay is calling Rock and Red Rally, please make the investment in yourself. Hop on to Mary Kay in Touch and get enrolled. And then shoot your sales director a text message or a Voxer and let her know, hey, I'm investing in myself. I'm investing in my business. And I signed up for the Rock and Red Rally Career Conference. Okay? All right. Have a blessed week, my friends. Bye-bye.